Remember how I told you that computer scientists rarely get things right on the first try, and you will need to work with your code to get it functioning and doing what you want? Well, we on the Scratch Encore team wanted to help you out to make sure that as you get your project working, you are also meeting the requirements. Scratch Encore is about not only creating things for the Scratch, but also learning and practicing computer science concepts. Making sure that your project meets the requirements means that you are making sure you are using your new computer science skills. If you want to check your projects to see if you have completed all of the tasks and if you're done early options, you can use our automated project checker. To use the project checker, simply go to the project checker website. Your teacher can give you an easy link, or you can type in the address that I'm putting on the screen now. I'm going to follow the project checker link that my teacher put on Google Classroom. Have your project open in another tab and copy the project URL. Remember that you can go to Edit, Copy, or use Command plus C on a Mac and Control plus C on a PC. Go back to the Project Checker website tab. Click on the correct module and lesson that you are working on. If you have a question about what module you are working on, look on your student sheet for the module name and lesson number. Then, paste your project URL into the box at the bottom of the page. Remember that you can do this by going to Edit, Paste, or by using Command plus V on a Mac or Control plus V on a PC. Once you've selected the correct module and lesson and pasted the project URL, click the Go button. A list of tasks that are required will appear. The ones that are marked with a green check mark have been completed. The ones with a red exclamation mark still have some work that you need to do to complete them. If you still have tasks that aren't complete, like I do, go back to your project and complete them, and try this process again. You can run the project checker as many times as you need to. Good luck and happy programming!